Have you ever thought to save a ChatGPT conversation as PDF only to find that it's not as simple as you thought? Stick around and I'll show you the best way to save your ChatGPT conversations as PDF without any hassle. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, I'm going to walk you through a quick and easy method to save your ChatGPT conversations as PDF. No extra tools or apps needed. Just your browser. First, let's talk about the common methods for converting a web page to PDF. You might have tried using online converters or Chrome extensions. While these can work for regular web pages, they often fall short when it comes to exporting ChatGPT conversations. For example, I tried using a website to convert this ChatGPT conversation, but it only captured the first page. Not what we need, right? Here is a foolproof way to save your entire ChatGPT conversation as a PDF. Follow these steps closely. Step 1. Open the ChatGPT conversations you want to save. Step 2. Share the page and copy the URL. Step 3. Open this URL in the Chrome browser. Step 4. Select the whole conversation. Step 5. Right-click on the selected text and choose Print. Now, you'll see the whole conversation, but the alignment might be off. Step 6. Expand More Settings and at the Scale option, change Default to Customized and adjust the scale to 80. Make sure to select Selection only, and the destination should be Save as PDF. Finally, hit Save to export your ChatGPT conversation as a PDF. The output might not be perfect, but it's the best way to avoid using any extra tools or websites. And there you have it, a quick and easy way to save your ChatGPT conversations as PDF. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe and join our YouTube membership for more exclusive tips and tricks. Thanks for watching and see you next time.